control of market competition. Then there is increase in availability and variety of low cost handsets. Now in India, you can get a smartphone for as low as 3000 rupees. Then there is rapid adoption of technology by consumers. Education level is increasing, customers are becoming more tech savvy. And then mobile can be used for different purposes, like mobile banking.
Before we go to the application, we have to application scenario. If we talk about the various segments like entertainment, gaming, social networking, these segments are highly tailored. So, as a mobile company, if you plan to enter these segments, you've got to have a very strong point of difference. Because if you don't have that, there's a high risk involved in the launching of the application. If we talk particularly about India, the growth of the economy, there's an increased travel requirement. And the target segment that we selected for the team, the youth, travels a lot today. I mean, they are getting out of their tier 1, tier 2 cities, traveling to metro.